It was senior night over at Mustang Stadium, and the team wanted to show out for the home crowd for one final regular season game at home. MCS got to work early on the defensive end with this near INT for Case Cole. Then on the flip side, QB Blake Pruitt using his legs to put the offense in a pretty good spot for this connection between Pruitt and his tight end Will Schlolemer for six and the lead in the first frame of action.